Holy shit, I didn't see that idiot over there. my god, they respawn? I thought they don't respawn. Jeez. I ain't get no time for three grown ass bears. Jeez. Louise. God.
ask him.
Dear customer, yes, right this way. Right this way. Welcome, valued customer. Come, trade in our wandering emporium, please. Buy something. I'm hungry. I've been hungry so long. Please. How nice of these.
be waiting for you with bated breath. Did you manage to recapture my four? Excellent news. Just wonderful. And the knight's dead to boot. Well done, my friend. Well done indeed. I knew I was right to trust you. Now, here's your reward, as promised. Go ahead. It's all yours. Right then. Time for me to head to the fort. I've much to do. First, I'll have to re-establish communication with the demi-humans. What's that look? You don't believe me? Well, under the Earth Tree, co-mingling with the demi-humans is made possible. Even the vulgar shall not be left behind under the rule of true order. Which is why I, Kenneth Height, next in line as the rightful ruler of Limgrave, have sworn to uphold it. Just you watch, my friend. Just you watch. Ah, yes. I've been meaning to ask. Would you like to enter my service? I see bright things in your future, stout warrior. Enter into my service and learn the workings of the Erdtree's true order. And who knows? Perhaps sometime down the line, the grace of gold will return to those tarnished eyes of yours. What say you? A fine accord, is it not? Very well indeed. I knew I saw something in you. I shall await you at my fort. We shall hold a ceremony for your knighting there, I think. I see great things ahead of us. We are truly by the Erdtree blessed. Right then, I've much to...
You, is it? I suppose you must have seen it by now, yes. The sorry state of my fort. Oh, indeed, it is a foul fate for a land to be without a ruler. One must be found, with haste, and not that awful Godric, the true and stalwart lord of the proper lineage, to take the reins of Limgrave. I'm sorry to have lifted your hopes, but I haven't the authority to raise you to knighthood. As things stand, the great Kenneth Height issues his sincerest apology. But now, I must begin my search post-haste for a true and stalwart lord of the proper lineage to take the reins of Limgrave. I'm Kenneth Height, and I have seen quite enough.
That's for tricking me. I didn't mean to backstab him. Sheesh.
May the Golden Order shine through you. Be sure to tell me if you...
You've no matter, it's all to stay out of your arms. Thank you.
treasure to see.
Thank goodness.
I'm still looking for more.
It's not easy.
It's all of it.
I'm still looking.
You're telling me I possess some kind of gift?
I don't believe you.
If I do have this talent, and goodness knows it would be my first, I suppose I should try to hone it, shouldn't I?
I'll ask Master Hugh to teach me.
Certainly he does appear intimidating and holds no love for us tarnished. I know he's trapped here at the Round Table Hold.
I can tell.
He's a gentle soul underneath it all. If I do have a talent for spirit tuning, then goodness knows that would be a surprise. I suppose I should try.
I'll ask Master.
1,000. Location, huh? Better be good. How tall is this tower? Wow, I can see a lot of stuff.
Always a pleasure. The howl of a wolf in the Mistwood. I suppose he must still be skulking about. I know. Why not meet him for yourself? Next time you hear the wolf's howl, make this signal right under the source. Oh, don't fret. There is nothing to fear. I just have an inkling the two of you might hit it off.
Really now. Nothing bad happened. That's good. Okay. She said I got prepared for nothing.
Great runes are the stuff the children of the god tainted by the strength of their and so grace. The greater will tarnished. Show in thee. The demigods are each Godric the Glad, the runt of the. Now go let the word